Hey everyone, I hope you have a great day. Today I'm going to show you guys how to jailbreak newest iOS 15.4.1 with no computer. Let me show you first that I'm running indeed iOS 15.4.1 on my iPhone. As you can see, I've got iOS 15.4.1, so now I'm going to show you how to jailbreak this. To install iOS Jailbreak on your device, you need to open Safari browser and visit iosjailbreak.pro. Once you are there, you need to select your device and version of iOS, in my case it's iPhone 10 running newest iOS 15.4.1. After doing this, click Start Jailbreak and confirm you want to proceed with the jailbreak. Now wait a few seconds to get everything ready. The jailbreak process is as simple as installing apps on your device. It takes less than 3 minutes. By doing iOS jailbreak, you will unlock full potential of your phone or tablet. It will allow you to do whatever you want, which normally you can't do, so let's continue. To complete the jailbreak, you need to install one of these apps and keep it running for 30 seconds. So what you need to do now is download one of these apps. If it doesn't work with the first app, then just try another app. Start it up, and when you do this, the jailbreak installation will start in the background. You need to start the app and keep it running for about 30 seconds. If it doesn't work on a first try, just try again with a different app. So now what's happening in the background? It's downloading Cydia and finishing the jailbreak, so give it a few more seconds. As you can see, I have jailbreak on my iOS device. It's fully functional, you can install tweaks and many more. Thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe and like this video if it works for you.